Hey guys, welcome back to another video, man. We just got the new GTA 6 trailer, man. It's crazy to know that it just dropped today, man. On, December the 5th, 2023. That's crazy, man. I woke up to this, had to hop on it immediately, man. Immediately. Hey, y'all already know what the deal is, man. This is what I was doing since I first started YouTube. I was just playing GTA, having a good time, live streaming, making videos on it, whatever. Back to the now, the old live streaming days when I really didn't even know how to make a video. I was just live streaming the games and calling it a video back then. But, here we are. Let's just dive straight into it, man. Yo, this looks dope.
Lucia.
Smash, 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 smash. I only gotta say, nope, I
Do
only gotta
you
say
know
my
why you're
house.
here? Bad luck, I guess.
Oh, and she sounds like that? Bro, and she sounds like that. Oh yeah, I'm watching this when we get done with this video. I'm gonna have to watch this again and make sure I didn't miss anything. That's why I'm gonna watch it. Bro, we got boats. We got those kind of boats. Oh yeah, it's over with, bro. It's over with. I'm waiting till 6M drops. When 6M drops, it's gonna be raps. Got a nice little beat to it. We got three different boats here, three new boats. What is this? Is this Vice City? That's a nice beach too. Vice City. Yeah, that's gotta be Vice City. But what is that place? That's really what caught my attention, man. All my ADHD having people, man. I know that caught your eyes too. Now this, I ain't even gotta say no more of that. This is gonna be a hot spot. I know I'm gonna be here a lot of times too, but when it drops, based off of what this is, it's gonna be a hot spot when the GTA Online drops on for damn, Grand Theft Auto 6. That's where everybody's gonna be at, right here. And I bet it'll be a ownable property too. That's crazy. She tried to make my Woo! Hey, let me back up, make sure I didn't see anything. This way. Whoa, I. Yep, man, I don't see any Easter eggs, but I heard. I actually heard about this. Actually, I did. I heard about a nightclub, like a new strip club, and that's crazy. But man, look. Hey, this is a work of art, man. Look at the sweat on the bodies, man. You can just see the sweat on everybody. Like when it rains, when it rains, it pours. Nah, but let me stop playing. But yeah, man, it's crazy, bro. This map is gonna be wild. But if we can customize our characters like that, oh, bro, look at the chains, look at the watch, look at the teeth, bro. If we can put grills on our characters, bro, it's raps, bro. I'm putting the diamond ones in my mouth. Word. Hey, how much y'all wanna bet though? How much y'all wanna bet? The first week the game comes out, we gonna have the sweaty tryhards already on flying bikes, and they're already found like a $2 million money glitch, and that's facts. The game won't even be out a week, and we're gonna have a money glitch. That's facts. But we got a Porsche. Well, these look like they're old ones, and we got a Hellcat right there. C8, a Lambeezy, new Lambo, new Lambo. Ooh, this gotta be new yacht. Hold on, new yacht. That's crazy, bro. This is gonna be lit. This is gonna be lit. And this is how we gonna have to travel to all the other like cities and stuff. Oh yeah. We even got realistic hair movement. Bro, we got realistic hair movement? Oh yeah. Conspiracy theory. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Give me 1 second here. Hold on. Let's see if we can't find it, man. Conspiracy theory. Whoa, hey. Conspiracy theory. What if? Cause I see a little resemblance. I see a little resemblance here. Yeah, I see a little resemblance here. That definitely looks like Tracy. I'm not gonna lie. That looks like Tracy a lot. Yeah, man. That kind of looks like Tracy. Now, let me chill. Let me chill out. But yeah, what if that's Tracy, man? Cause that looks kind of like Tracy. I mean, look at that, man. Y'all see that? If y'all notice, I think in the GTA 5, she has that little like mole right there. If that's a mole, or it might be a tattoo. I don't know. She's definitely going to take like Oh, but you know what? You know what else? Cause Michael said that he could possibly be in GTA 6. So what if this is his daughter, Tracy? So that could make sense. That could actually make sense. That could honestly make sense. Oh, yeah, I heard about this. You usually gotta hit the strip club to see a jiggle like that, for real. That's crazy. Bro, we can go live and we can watch lives and stuff. That's gonna be dope. Yo, that's gonna be actually dope. But I heard about that, like, realistic police. Yo. Back it up. Only Rockstar. Only Rockstar could come up with a man in a bikini watering the grass. Only Rockstar. Name another game creator. Another game company. Name another one that'll do this. I didn't think so. Only Rockstar. That's crazy.
Look who's back. The only way
we're
gonna get through this is by sticking together, being a team. Trust?
Wait. Aren't they brother and sister? Go ahead, y'all know what to do. Y'all know what to do.
Mm-mm-mm. Trust.
Come on, 2025. We gotta wait another year. Come on, man. Y'all should drop it 2024, not 2025. But at least I'll be able to play it, cause I'll be 17. So 17 is the old enough you gotta be. Oh, man. Look at Kai. Look at Kai's reaction. That's crazy. Oh wow. You missed something? Okay. I missed something apparently, but
sticking together.
This would be dope.
Being a team.
But
Trust?
Trust.
Yo, that's actually insane. That's actually insane. That's crazy. But y'all know how it be. With that being said, we got to wrap this up. If I missed anything, don't forget to hit a like button, subscribe, let me know what I did in the comments below. Let me know what I should do a video on next time, because I really don't know. But I had to take a little break from YouTube. You already know how it be. But, yeah, it's a quick little 1 minute 30 seconds of the new trailer. That's not too bad actually, and especially for a big GTA fan like myself, I find all their work just absolutely outstanding. But everybody's reacting to it. I know I'm a little late on it. I'm a little late. But not even a little late. We got it like within the first few hours. But until then, I'm gonna see y'all guys in the next one. I hope everybody has a great day. That's just like, man, I'm gonna watch this after this video gets done. But I hope every single person watching this has a great time doing what they do, living your best life. But until next time, I'm gonna see y'all in the next one.